What's going on, y'all? This is your man Smash, and we're bringing you another episode of Nier Automata. This is part 3. We'll be heading through to the desert and checking stuff out over there. Appreciate y'all for coming through, and I hope y'all enjoy.
Ah,君たちが夜はか。話は聞いてるよ。 この先の岩場で仲間が待ってるからそっちに向かってくれ。ただ砂漠地帯には補給する場所がない。何か必要だったらここで交換していった方がいいな。何か交換していくかい？
To talk to somebody.
いつも堅苦しいですね。報告。アクセスポイントからメール受信の連絡。That's
nice. Corner, she be coming around the corner, but she comes. She be doing some other shit when she comes too. Let me get this. She got. Sure, I'll pray for Eugene. Give me some money, some weapon attack up plus one. Sweet. Some temporary buffs. Finishers. You gotta be close for those, though. Well, I'm not entirely sure what the conditions for them are, but it seems, it looks like you gotta, like, blast them with the robot gun. Maybe you gotta be locked onto him. That could also be a possibility. So I'm not really locking onto him all the time. It's probably a stagger thing is what it is. because most of them aren't lasting long enough for me to actually stagger them and then get it off. I think that's what's going on. Get all this. Might as well clear out all these dudes. Those guys off quick. Didn't I already run through? Oh, right, I'm good. I doubt I'll be missing anything detrimental. Shit blocking, but there's a shiny around the corner and somebody hanging out over here.
Leader, から話は聞いてるよ。私の名前はジャッカス。よろしく。砂漠の機械どもを退治してくれるって。じゃあ封鎖している入り口を開けなきゃね。
ええ。でもどうしてこんな変な場所にいるんですか？
ああ、これ？これはね。巻き込まれたら危ないよね。あんまり無理しないようにね。あんまり無理しないようにね。
Later, jackass. No shit.
封鎖しているゲートを爆発で開けるなんて乱暴な人ですね。
It's kind of how you open a sealed gate as you blow it up, bro.Deserts are big. Desert is definitely big. There'll be quite a bit of stuff we can do here later on, but I don't think there's all that much we can do here right now.
Snow で滑りますね。
Access point over here, but lost equipment when breaking into the abandoned factory is still there. It marked its estimated location. Be sure to pick it up next time you're in the area. Alright, bet. So that's like a side quest. But I don't think you actually get a thing for it, though. I think it's... You just read it and then you go over there and you'll find it while exploring the area. But it's not something you'll actually get, like, in your quests. I don't think you actually get an actual quest for it. Okay, yeah, bet. So... It looks like I'm right. So hopefully we remember about that, about the weapons. That's the edge of the map right there. As far as we can go for the moment that way. There's a zone over here as well as something right here. Okay, bet, yeah, this is like a thing you can do later. Can't do anything with it at the moment, though, unfortunately. Access point. Yeah, so now we'll come over here to these red circles. They didn't make it. Outskirts here, we'll map the far ones and head up towards the side that we gotta be on anyway.
人敵殺すのをしてい
やこの
こいつらはなんで余計なものを身につけてるんだ。
昔人間が着ていたものに感じが似ていますね。データで見たことがある。そういえば顔のペイントも共同体特有の化粧みたいだ。
Shockwave is a thing, but I'm gonna want that. Let me get that real quick. Shockwave is nice. It was probably one of my favorite skills when I was playing the game, and I remember that. Looks like we're gonna have to go the long way here. Hey, a bunch of dudes over here though. Oh shit. Holy shit. Bunch of kamikaze bots. Screaming at me like,
トゥビ、やつらの言葉に意味はありません。ランダムで単語を発生しているだけです。大体助けてって言いながら攻撃するなんて矛盾してるし。
Get bullied.
Thank you.
that? Just keep coming. This must be that like battle royale spot. I feel like there's like something like that out here in the desert where they just kind of keep spawning, so that we just keep taking them down.
敵の反応が近づきました。気をつけましょう。機械生命体が飛ばを。こういう個体も増えたってレジスタンスの人が言ってましたね。どうして最近になって増えたんだろう。
One. Oof, I could go for some water. It's fucking toasty out here.
あっちの岩場に逃げましたよ。
人類の住居だったエリアの廃墟、鉄骨とコンクリートでできた高層建築に大勢で居住し、マンモス団地などと呼ばれていた。報告、アクセスポイントからメール受信の連絡。
Coming up here is one of the spots we can get our first weapon. Tons of things that I don't remember about this stuff. Where to go is not one of them. Like, I remember the spots where we can go back, so we can't even go up that one on that one. It wants us to go through there. Calm down. Chill, chill. Calm down. Okay, I guess we go. Fine.
ターゲットを視認しました。追いかけましょう。
こんにちは、ごきげんよう。
Stop tripping. Hey, big man. You know, I'm curious why I don't have my other weapon. Where do I get the other weapon here? What's your start of the game with both of those weapons? Interesting.
なんでこんな場所に。
理由不明。
まるで集められているような感じですね。
あそこに逃げ込んでます。
しつこい。逃げる、逃げる。逃げなきゃ。
この先に多数の機械生命体反応を確認。でもこのアンドロイドの死体は一体。
注意して進もう。
Pray for TJ. I rock my dad. This guy. Take you with me.
Kodomo.
なんだこれは。
大好き大好き。
トゥビー、耳を貸しちゃダメです。
一緒にいよう一緒にいよう、抱っこ抱っこ。
こいつらに心なんかない。ただ人間の言葉を真似しているだけだよ。破壊しましょう。
アンドロイド？
違う、こいつ機械生命体です。
アンドロイド、どうして戦う。刀、避ける弾、弾く。
トゥビー、あいつ進化してる。一気に蹴りをつけましょう。 あの横穴から逃げられそうです。
She's got us killed right there. It's like, yeah, let's slack on it.
止まった。ここまで来たら大丈夫そうですね。
一体あの機械生命体は？
これまでに見たことのないタイプでした。後で司令部に報告しましょう。司令部に連絡するために通信状況のいいエリアに移動しましょう。
Bummer, I can't get into that right now. Damn. It's okay, we'll come back here and level up later on too. Smash them. Let's go.
Shirebu との通信できるようになりました。 9S からバンカーへ応答お願いします。
オペレーターより 9S 受信しました。
先ほど人型、つまりアンドロイドに似た質感を持つ機械生命体と遭遇しました。残念ながら取り逃しました。その時の光線データを転送させてもらいます。
了解しました。転送を開始します。
それじゃあ分析の方よろしくお願いしますね。
Quick save in here real quick.
Sabaku no Kikai domo wo taosete moraete tasukatta yo. Arigato.
Thanks for that. Appreciate it. You're welcome.
Phew. これで一段落しましたね。トゥビー、ここからの作戦行動について相談があるんですが、さっきの機械生命体との戦闘で受けたダメージが心配です。一度レジスタンスキャンプに戻って補給やメンテナンスをしますか？
確かに一旦レジスタンスキャンプに戻ろう。
了解です。
Can't do it from this one. All right, but never mind. Guess we can just head straight over there. Pickup is what I need. So we can now accept subquests. They're marked as the circle on the map. Subquests are indicated by the red diamond. That's cool. Ready for some subquests. We'll probably hit those up in the next episode though. Just gotta see what's going on and get some direction for our next episode. See what's going on. Now. actually, you know what? For that, you have the items to upgrade that as well. Very nice. It's as far as we can take it here, but there are craftsmen in the world who can raise it to level 4. Also add effects and improve performance. So that's just tying into like the attack speed has gone up now that it's level 3. You got 3 boosts on that, so that's pretty nice. Anyway, y'all, this has been episode 3 of the Nier Automata. I hope you all have enjoyed it. Having a blast playing it. It's been a good while. Catch you guys next time. If y'all enjoyed the show, feel free to give that like button a slap on the ass and hit that subscribe button if you guys feel so inclined. We appreciate y'all. Much love. Lord Smash out.